This is our Ryokan.
Kind of insane.
Samurai armor everywhere, which is amazing. Even in the breakfast room. There's a car in the gift shop. Pretty sure it's supposed to be there. As you can see, there is no smorking in our Ryokan. This place is kind of insane. We're in like the Bekkan, so we have to actually cross the street to get to the main building. Which is kind of weird. Especially when you want to use the onsen, the hot spring, because there's an outdoors one on our side. But to get to the regular one, you have to cross the street in your bathrobe. It's nice, but it's a bit chilly.
Yeah, not the water, but just maybe getting cleaned up before getting in.
Oh, we got a nice little chambero here. Anybody around at this hour? This is my room. This is not a room. This is a villa. I take my slippers off here. There is the main room. Looks like this. Got things like chairs and stuff in here, I guess. Zabuton for sitting. Yeah. There's the other room, which has the mirror and my yukata and stuff. This is like where I got my little cups and things, I guess, along with all the bedding. Little bedding in there. The room of darkness, which has no switch except over here, I guess. Nope, that makes everything dark. Never mind. And then over here, I don't know what's here. I haven't opened this yet. Oh, heavens. Ugh. Here we have a window that does not open. Yep. Jesus. There we go. There we go. Here we have... Oh. Wow. We have a little lantern and it's a bamboo forest. Jeebus. Okay. How about here? Familiar. Seats for further enjoyment of said bamboo forest somehow. Uh-huh. There we go. There we go. Now I can actually see it. I can look at other people's rooms too, if I'm a jerk. Okay. And over here we have the bathroom, which is kind of ridiculous. It's got a stand-up place to go to the washroom, and a toilet, and like, stuff. And over here, it's like a personal onsen. Turn those lights on. It's like a bathtub, but made of wood. And this is kind of cool. At the same time, kind of superfluous when they have onsen here. But yeah. So this is sort of insane. I have a villa, not a room. Food here is also intense. This is breakfast. We just have random armor everywhere because it's awesome. Oh, well, that's cool. So we have just spent the night at Ryokan Hikori, which is in Koifuki, which means to blow the pipe or blow the flute. Hence, lots of statues of people playing flutes. A little
Clay pond and stuff, waterfall. The entrance way.
And yeah, after this we are off to see various parts of Mount Fuji. I'm trying to keep my cold down. And it's supposed to rain today, so maybe we'll have lots to see, maybe we'll have nothing to see. We'll find out. Hello, car.